please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
How to run it then for the worldview?
As Anuj said, you know, global melt-up is clearly happening in global markets. And the US, they hit another all-time high with the Dow Jones as well as the Nasdaq hitting all-time highs. Dow Jones clearly trading about 26,000. The Nasdaq clearly firmly trading about 7,400. But one of the reasons why the members of the Senate, they've reached an agreement to end the shutdown of the US government and the intent to keep this till Feb 8th. So another 2 weeks there for another bill to come through. Moving on to an individual stock, Netflix, that has gained more than 8% post-market as they've added almost 83 lakh subscribers in the last quarter. Remember, the market cap of Netflix has reached $100 billion right now. Moving on to the European markets, they've closed mixed with the FTSE, a slight underperformance coming there. And individual sectors, the telecom stocks, they were one of the top gainers. As reports indicated, the top two telecom companies, Deutsche Telekom as well as Orange, they may go for a merger in 2018. Beyond the Asian markets, they've opened dark in the Korean with the Nikkei outperforming there close to a percentage of higher ahead of the Bank of Japan meeting. And moving on, the SGX Nifty, that's close to Mount 11,000 over here. Back to you.
Oh, yes, that it is. It's almost 10,995. So the SGX Nifty is almost reaching over there. At the futures, it shows the way.